This video provides an overview of cloud data integration for PowerCenter, also known as CDIPC. CDIPC enables seamless migration of your PowerCenter domains into the Informatica cloud environment, while keeping your PowerCenter assets where they are. Simply register your PowerCenter domains in CDIPC and experience the power of centralized monitoring and management of your PowerCenter domains from IDMC. You can stay up to date on the status of the nodes and services across your registered domains, and automate domain updates that can include new features, security patches, and emergency bug fixes. Before using CDIPC, you need to perform these tasks. Download and install a secure agent to establish secure communication between your organization and IDMC. Download and install the CDIPC patch on existing PowerCenter domains. And install the CDIPC client. Click the links in the description for detailed instructions on how to perform these tasks. Log in to Cloud Data Integration for PowerCenter. On the home page, you can register a domain or monitor the registered domains. Here you can view a domain summary that includes the available, offline, and deregistered domains. Let's register a new CDIPC domain. Enter the details of the domain that you want to register. Then select a secure agent group. Now enter the name of the security domain and the domain administrator username, and click Validate. Enter the domain password and click Continue to verify the details. Great! The domain details are valid. Click Register. Enter the domain administrator credentials and click Continue. And that's it! We successfully registered the domain in CDIPC. Go back to the home page and click Manage Your Domains. On the Domains page, you can view the domains that you've registered. Let's see the domains in a list view. Here you can view the status of a domain and the nodes and services within it. Click the domain name to view details, such as the nodes and services within the domain, version information, and update status. You can update your domain manually before the due date, allow the domain to update automatically on the due date, or you can schedule the update. Use the calendar option to schedule the update for a specific date and time. You can view details about the update. Here you can see the different stages of the update process. Let's run the update now. CDIPC manages the end-to-end update process by shutting down the nodes and services, downloading the binaries, and starting the nodes and services after the update is complete. You can view the progress of your update here. When the update is completed, the domain status changes to available and the version number changes to the latest update. You can view the status of the services on the Services tab. If there's a failure at any point during the update process, you can restart the update for a specific node or for all the failed nodes. And that's it! Now you know how to use CDIPC to monitor and maintain your PowerCenter domains from the cloud. For more information, click the documentation link in the video description. Visit our communities and support hubs, or check out our website.